Numbers now in the coronavirus pandemic. The state of Wisconsin reported 483 new cases today. You can see the trend over the past few days. More than 16,000 test results came in today. Here's a map of the case count in our area. Milwaukee County has the most with 8,200 cases. Racine has topped 1,800 cases and Kenosha has 1,200 cases.